team in this university, in the state. We haven't beat Oklahoma in an extremely long time. And to upset a number one on any given night is a tremendous feat.
Well, how about my Tigers? We're proud of our football team. This story, Dustin Moyer, who's a official university police, he's on my bodyguard here. After the Colorado game, I shower after him and says, "Coach, I need to go to talk to you." I said, "Okay, I'll see you in a minute right there." Real serious. He was serious. He says, "I want to know how you want to get off the field when we beat Oklahoma. I want to get you off the right way." He said that 14 days ago. And I said, first of all, I thought he was crazy to think about it, but he was well organized, so I thought that was good too. But anyway, in all seriousness, I'm proud of our football team. It's great for the University of Missouri, for all our Tiger fans, who just were the greatest, and certainly for our football team to battle. It was a very good Oklahoma team.